Alright, YouTube, welcome back to another one of these and those and another one of them. You don't know what time it is, man. I'm gonna go ahead and get to some more Resident Evil 8 or Resident Evil Village. As you guys see, the show must go on. So we gotta go ahead and head over here to the Stronghold and face off against Heisenberg, man. I think we should run into Chris' ass again. I don't think he died. None of them died, I don't think. I shouldn't think. Oh, there's something hanging up right there. But let's go ahead and get this thing started. I got a gun into some buildings and cooking. And I upgraded a lot, upgraded all these weapons if you didn't see the last one. So it should be fun. But yeah, slap the thing with a thumbs up, man, if you enjoyed this. Comment below and tell me if you already beat the game or how far you got in the game already. And subscribe to the channel, man, if you're new. And hey, on the G Squad.
Thank you. This must be their den.
Okay, big guy. Thank you.
Guys, I guess we'll go ahead and end it out right here for this episode. That was a lot of action, I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna end it out right here. That way you guys have a lot more action on this next episode. So if you did like this freaking episode, man, because it was action-packed, slap this thing with a like. Comment below what you thought when you got to this part. The stronghold is freaking crazy. These lightens are on a different level compared to all the other freaking foes you fight. Especially that big dude with the axe that you gotta hit him so many times for him to go down. Yeah, share this thing. Also, subscribe to the channel if you're new and join the G Squad. And catch us on the next one. Hello, peace.